All right. Has my game installed yet? Yes, it has. Should we play some Goose Game? Can we do the thing? Oop, did that. Wow. I have no idea what just...
Honk!
That's the kind of reason I end up proposing to my fiancé. I don't pretend to be someone else or hide things about myself. Exactly! If you can't feel bad in your life or work, it's very hard to be happy. Exactly! Options. I do not want full screen because I only have one screen and I want to see my chat. Instead of having to look at my phone. Did that? What about that? Ooh, yeah! Sick! Oops. If I click off, I lose my audio. Can I change that as well? Music? Can I make the music not stop when I change window? Also, I just realized that you probably struggle with, because you can probably see. I'm sorry that you have to look at this. I'm realizing that you can probably see. Chat. There we go. Is that better? You're just gonna have to deal with the fact that there's a bit of like background shit. I'm sorry. Let me see how this looks on my phone. Oh my god, I forgot to show you the thingy. Hold on. We need to do the internet. Sorry. We need to do this. I forgot to. Nope. Internet. Where's my internet? Where's my window? Here. This is the one I wanted to show you. Hold on. Here. Can you see that? Or wait, I need to adjust my internet. No, this button. There we go. Oh, you can actually see it. Alright. Oh man, I just fucked it all up. Oh, I fucked it all up. Fuck. Oh well. Shit. Amazing, and I love it. Cool, that was it. That was all I needed to share with you. This is all falling apart. There we go. Orange cat, thanks, Merks. I totally forgot about that. You come in with your. Tilts his head so it doesn't look like he's staring. Boobs and things. Trey, I'm very happy that you met your fiancé and that you have the best time. That makes me happy. It gives me hope. Games are for everyone, except boomers. They hate games. Have you seen that, like, 80-year-old woman who streams? She's fucking amazing. Yeah, Moogs, is because I can't capture game windows, apparently. It's so loud! Music volume, down. Alright, is that better? I don't know if it was loud, because my stream settings are different to my audio settings, so I don't know if this is now too soft for you. Let me know. Boomers think video games cause violence. Kind of funny, I don't think it'd be. Nope. The Skyrim grandma, yes! She's amazing, I love her. What is Fuzroda? What is that? Jenny Fear, is that her? I feel like it's just right, music-wise. Oh, good. Good. Oh, I'm so excited to play this. Thank you, Adam, it means a lot to me, you should have. Aww. No, Trey, my poor heart. I've already cried twice on stream. Let's not do it again. It's a signature shout in Skyrim. All right, I never played. Well, I did. That's a lie. I did try to play Skyrim. I played all of an hour, maybe half an hour, and I was just like, this is bullshit. Too much ADHD. Can't handle it. Honk! All right. I need chapstick. Hold on. I'll be right back. Swedish winter is fucking brutal, and all of me is so dry. Humor included. Clearly. I'm sorry. I'm not. Skyrim is kind of blur. It's also really unstable on the newer systems. Sorry, I'm just adjusting my terrible IKEA chair. Sam, hi! Hi! How you doing? Hi! How you doing? I miss your face more. Oh, thanks, Moogs. Legit congrats. Oh, babe, I've already cried twice on stream today.
Everyone, this is Savannah. She's amazing. Go give her a follow. I love her a lot.
She plays lots of screamy horror games. Cry more, no! Sam, when are you coming to visit me? God, I will cry with all these amazing people. They're on my stream. You're currently too old for making Anna cry. You are. I prom, you're a jerk. Age of Empires and League. Fuck yeah, that's awesome. That's super cool. Also, Sav and I have matching bathtubs on our bodies. Footstream. This is Noah Footstream. That little bathtub there, Sav has one just like it. Sorry, people feel emotionally attached to me. It's true, prom. Is it really an Anna stream if I don't get my fucking feet out at some point? Let's make shit weird. I don't want to go on save one. I want the red book because I like red books. I just like red. I'm gonna pick the red one. It's a lot more awkward than I try to show my bathtub. Yeah, I understand that. Sam's bathtub is on the top of my foot. Press space to honk. Oh my god, I love it so much. To move, double click to run. All right. Oh wait, hold control. I don't have control. I'm on a Mac. I don't have control. What do I press? Oh my God, what do I press? I'm on a Mac. This is bullshit. I don't have. No, I'm pressing command and nothing's happening. Oh, wait, now I found it. Okay, I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Alright, press that one to bend forwards. Cool. The PC controls look weird for this game. What do you mean? Honk! Orange Sims, hi, how you doing? Zara, welcome back. What button? Press the enter key. Where's the enter key? Press. Oh, that one, TCB. I read instructions. Successfully added honk. Yes! Although it won't have the emote. Whose thingy is that? Oh god, this opens up when I. Haha goose. Yeah, what? It doesn't have the god. Tell me, with all the stream elements is in, it doesn't have the god. Yeah, nope. Sorry. Later on console through Xbox Game Pass, having to click where the goose walks, like in RTS, just looks weird to me. What do you mean? Alright. So everyone has this emote except my stream elements, apparently. Great. Cool. So I've done that. I've done that a bunch. Bend down to pick things up off the ground. Hold control and press that one. All right. Okay, so. Okay. Oh man, this is gonna be another one of these learning curve things where I just press the wrong shit all the time. You've removed Kimono, but I want it! I want it. It can still honk. You can have the text one. How do we make stream elements have the right emote? I don't know how it works. I'm sorry. Cool. Do we bend down, pick things off the ground, hold control, and put. Yep, we've done that. This ball is moving, which.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah! DDR for everybody? I have no idea what that means, but sure. Hi, welcome. Cool. Where are we going with this thing? We're putting it on here. Great. Now what? Cool. Do we push it? Push it good. No. Do we open this one? Yeah! Did the thing! Oh shit. That emote you can only get from being a chat where subs are gifted. That's why I find it weird. Oh, Streamlabs bodies everywhere. Yeah. That's weird. Weird clever goose. I know, right? How you doing, Sims? Hold X to spread your wings. Look at the pretty goose. Look at the clipping. Look at the clipping on that grass. Game developers are the worst gamers,
Oh
honestly.
yeah.
Oh, yeah! Thanks for the follow. Maybe Nightbot has it. What? Yeah, try Nightbot. How's sitting currently? Nice. Wait, where's the button I had to press? Ooh, ooh. Thank you so much!
How's Sweden been treating you?
Brand! Hola! Hola, muchacho! ¿Cómo vas? ¿Todo bien? How you doing? Nope. Wow. I've already forgotten the. Oh. I've already forgotten all the commands. Ooh, that zooms out. That zooms in. Okay. The X was the spready, and control is the picky. All right, cool. We're taking it and we're throwing it in the lake. Cool. What else are we doing? A Spanish though? Oh, give me things to say in Spanish. I'll read them out. Unless it's vulgar, in which case I won't, or I probably
Oh
will.
yeah.
Oh yeah! Thanks for the follow. Mahi and the igloo. Mahi and le feu and Mahi and the igloo. So you are both a fire and an igloo. Legit though, is that a separate person? Krills, hi, how you doing? Honk, honk. I forget that I can control that. Press tab to see your to-do list and controls. I'm gonna forget all of these buttons. You're all gonna have to remind me. Also, that chapstick lipstick thing that I used was not good. Also, to everyone that's just showed up, this is my apartment. This is my new apartment here in Sweden. This is where I live. Also, I just realized, is the game displaying okay? Is this the first stream since your last Melbourne stream? I did one other stream here, but that was like 2 months ago, a month ago, a little while ago. I've done one stream. I think you can find it in my videos. It's called Welcome to Sweden, I think. Oh yeah. Also, we should change the game. I just realized my stream is called Gree and Chill or something. Sunday Night Gree and Chill. So we should now do Sunday Night all caps honk and chill. Did I say grill? Honk and grill? Let's not grill the goose, please. Sunday Night honk and chill. 6 weeks ago, I missed it because I was asleep. No, my hair, no. That's totally someone else and not me with an alternate account, so I can host multiple people at once. I like it. I like your style. Can we... Hold on. Hey, girl, you want a honk and bonk? Oh my god, can we call that? Wait, no, we need to do honk and bonk. All caps. Sunday night, honk and bonk. All caps. Okay, just remember all the sass before you left. I know. I know. We had a lot of sads. Stan and I sat here and bawled our faces off. When a girl walks in with a booty that makes you want to honk, honk. I can't honk while I'm in the tab thing. When boy walks in with a booty that makes you want to... stream trial has been updated to Sunday night honk and bonk. Nice, thank you. And the stream had a seizure, typical NBN. No! We are now doing honk and bonk. Siv! Hi! How you doing? Also, as a reminder, I'm the one that is Emma's former friend. Oh, cool! Hi, how you doing? Emma Sue, I love her, she's amazing. So what's on my... Shakes my tail feather. Boy, what a booty that makes you wanna... what were we gonna do? Oh yeah, look at our tab thing. To do, get into the garden. Get the groundskeeper wet. Oh yeah. Awesome, made a barbecue, my team won today. Fuck yeah, congratulations. How do we get into the garden? Can I... oh, hold on. I want to climb up here. Can I climb up here? Am I fucking all this up because I'm doing the wrong thing? Can I climb up here if I do this? Nope. I can't click on this thing. No, come on. Grab it again. What is that? Come on. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Grab the end like you did. Or just push it up. That's fine, too. Yes. There we go. Now get up there. No. We just want to climb up. We just want to climb up. Come on. Up you get. Yes. Up. Oh, fuck. That's not what we wanted to do. Thinking I was, but have you tried honking? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do now. I thought I was supposed to climb up on that.
So strong!
I know. Wait, can I use this as a bridge? Can I grab this? Hold on. Oh wait, I forgot I need to lean down! That's why I can't grab the shit. Alright, cool. Alright, drag you up here. Can I? Nope. Right click. Drag you up there. Come on, pull! You're strong, I believe in you.
Yes, yes!
Cool, now let go of that. Oh shit, what happened? There we go. And then can we push you up? Can we just do this? Almost. What if we just nudge it up? There we go. Yes, nudge, nudge. When you honk so hard, you see the Matrix. Come on, buddy. Push it up. I believe in you. Does anyone... Okay, no. This is not going to work, clearly. Can I jump? Yeah, come here and open the fucking gate for me, peasant. Ah! I need to stop clicking. No! I accidentally clicked on my... Gives you a hint. It's less platform and more puzzle. Using the environment and not so much moving the goose is how you solve things. So basically what I just did, you honk until someone else does it for you. What do I need to do now? Get into the garden. Did the thing. Cool. You honked him into doing your bidding. Goose Jedi confirmed.
Ow! Fuck off! Leave me alone!
Come here, buddy. No. Come here. Come here. Are you coming? Yes! Come here. Honk mind trick. Come here! Come here! I told you, come here! Did I not tell you to come here? Yeah, yeah I did. Did you see that? Did you see that? It's too soon to make Rise of Skywalker jokes. Yeah, is it? Chaku, don't backseat. Don't tell me unless I... Now, unless I ask for it. Here. No, there. I'm clicking on the thing. Wait, what the fuck? Motherfucker, why are you not letting me click the thing? I can't click it. I'm right clicking. And I can't click. Oh, do I need to go on the tap? I need to do the tap. Alright. Okay, I figured it out. Alright. Okay. We figured it out. Come here. Alright, we're gonna do this again. We're gonna push that over. We're gonna come over here. We're gonna grab you and we're gonna put you over here. Cool. And then... Did he see? Hold S to zoom in. Have to zoom out. Yeah! Fuck yeah! I wonder if you can shit on things. I don't know. What are you doing, buddy? Alright, let's look at that. What do we need to do? Steal the groundskeeper's keys? Maybe the groundskeeper wears sun hat. Okay. No. Oh wait, are we doing it again just because we can? Okay. Lol. This one. Click it. Oh my god, it's not letting me do the thing. I'm trying to click his keys. There you go. Yes! No, I picked the fucking... But I stole the keys. Did that not count? I dropped them too quickly. I double clicked. All right, we're doing it again. Motherfucker. Come here. It's gonna take me a little while to get used to these mechanics. I'm sorry. Ah! Why am I not allowed to steal his keys? Entire video game about trolling. It's like a sequel to League. I know, right? This is actually something that I mentioned in my GCAP talk this year, where why it's so important to like know your player base and to like have good questions and test things early so that you find out what people want. Because so many times companies will make these like massive shooty games, so you've got like these epic environments and all this like incredible customization shit that you can do, and like you've got endless like character whatevers, and really all people want is just to play an annoying goose. Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Okay, where is the sun hat? This is another one where the controller is ideal. Yeah, these, it feels a little bit awkward, but we'll... Love how he like sasses him as he walks past. I'm gonna look for a bit. Okay, see ya, Sims. Thanks for hanging out. I've heard it's super hot today, yeah. When he bends over, can I grab his hat? No, I wasn't able to do it. Ah! 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 How do I? I just want to grab his hat. When he bends over, can I? Nope. I wasn't able to grab it. I wasn't able to grab it. Ah. Lean over. Lean over. Come on. Oh, shit. That didn't work. All right. How do we make him take his thingy off? God, this is so much fun. Just because I can. Okay, lean over in front of me. It's freezing. Take his hat off. All right. Sometimes games with the most bizarre concepts and themes are the ones that are good. It's true. It's so true. Activision. Here's a game where you can be a hard man who makes hard decisions while hard. Players.
Yep.
Ah! Took his keys again. Motherfucker. Thanks, unstable 80s power socket. I really appreciate losing power because the dishwasher washing machine were running at the same time. Wow. That's pretty terrible. Ah! Don't throw the keys in the pond. Oh, okay. Did you do that? I just want to steal his keys again. Fuck. Huh? So, this music is based off of Debussy. Did you know that? Can I open this? No. Another streamer did and needed them later. Oh no! Alright. I threw the picnic stuff in. I know the other one is like. Sick! Thank you! Thanks for the host. How do we make the sunkeeper wear his sun hat? How do we. What would make him want to take his hat off? Ah! Grab it! Pick it up! No. No, he just drops it straight away. Is that a request for advice? Yes. A hint. Give me a hint. Not, don't like straight up tell me what to do, just a hint. This way. There we go. Can I hide it? Just drop it there. Yeah. He'll never find it. I must go. I need to get up for work in not too many hours. Enjoy being a hungry troll. Oh, Will. Good night, Sue. It's nice to see you. What happens in here? Can I get in the box? I want to get in the box. The puddle waddle when it's got something in the mouth. I know. The prowl. I know. It's so cute. Oh, you want this? Watch me take it. Watch me take it. Ah! Take your hat. Why can I not take your hat? Hint, he needs to squat down for a while. So yeah, that's what I was trying to do before, though. That's what I was trying to do before with the pumpkins and shit. What if I put this on? Will he come to this? Because that was what I was trying to do. Okay. Wow, go away. He needs to squat. I don't know what would require squatting. Maybe carrots? What if we remove some carrots? I feel like such a jerk. Yeah! Here. You see the thing? See the thing? Carrots! Yeah! Oh no. Come here, buddy. Which way are you doing it? Oh. That's not what you were meant to do. You're supposed to plant them. No! That's a bit shit. Ah! Ah! So, female goose as well, because it doesn't have a conk.
Yep.
Female protagonist. That's how it works. He just picked it right up. I'm just gonna follow you till you. Ah! Are you gonna plant these fucking carrots, my dude? What are you gonna do next, huh? What are you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Carrots, motherfucker. Yeah, go find that thing. Yeah, you don't know where it is. You'll never find it. Conk is the bump. Oh, right. The bump on the nose head. There you go. I knew that. I was like... That's goose for conk. Ah! Yeah, I hit it. Hi, friend. Do I need to put it back? Ah! I'm gonna drop the keys here. You'll never find them. Alright, I'm gonna have to get the, Yep, you're never gonna find those keys, dude. Those keys are gone. Realize I'll need to figure out how to stream using only one monitor. Yeah, this is what I've been struggling with. Alright, should I get you your thingy back? Alright, I'm gonna give him his thingy back. Oh, he needs them to plant. Here we go. Here you go. Plant your damn carrots. Windowed games, I use an iPad for chat, yeah. That's what I've got as well. I've got the game windowed and then the chat and like a sliver on the side. Cool, what you gonna do now? Come plant these carrots, my dude. These ones. So you think it's from a more powerful PC when you can? I've got my container coming with all my stuff on it. Yeah. Carrots! Carrots! Plant the carrots! Yeah. Yeah, it's all coming. What are they doing? I want you to... What is he doing? Look at the clipping. Look at the clipping! Bug. Alright, can I speed him up? What makes him... I want him to plant these damn carrots. I feel like I need that flower later. So I'm not gonna use that. Do you plant whole carrots? No. Where are the seeds? But like, yeah, that's true. Oh, here. Oh, shit. Hi. Hanging out. Just waiting for you to kneel. Yeah! No! No! Shit! I dropped it. No, he made me drop it. I'm just chilling. Doing nothing. Just hanging out. Just doing nothing. Don't mind me. Yeah. Grab your thing, do your thing. Nope, I wasn't doing anything. Yes. Ah! He just took it from me. God, you're annoying. What is it? I don't know. I was trying to grab the thing and throw it in the lake. No! Motherfucker! Don't fucking take my fucking hat. Gotta go fast. I know. I was double clicking and shit. I clicked the wrong thing! Do you know much about Streamlabs? Yeah, Streamlabs is awesome. But not on a Mac. In Twitch app you can set up so you can only see chat. Yeah, you can pop out chat. It's like the little top thing. You can like pop out chat and just have it on the side. Which is what I do. But like your Twitch streamer like dashboard. Ah! I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing. Go back to doing your planting thing. Didn't do nothing. just chilling. I'm just chilling. No, not the pumpkin! Fuck. I know exactly what I need to do. I just need him to do it. I just need you to stop stealing the hat from me when I get the hat. I didn't do anything. Chill. No! Fuck! He drops it. Why do you drop it? I didn't right click. I double left clicked to run. Why did you fucking drop it? It's because every time he shoes him, he drops the thing. Okay, wait, how do I make him not take it from me straight away? I feel like there's something silly that I'm just not doing. No! No! Why do you keep dropping it, piece of shit goose? Why? And things of it. Yeah, you can zoom in and out. You can, like, you can shift control and alt, exactly. So alt dragging edges will trim them and crop them and stuff. There should be tutorials for everything. Motherfucker! You have to A, get far enough away from him or hide from him. Yeah, but I don't know how when he's... I'm trapped inside the little area. Okay, what if I'm on this side? Can I do it if I'm on this side? Nope, apparently not. The binding for keyboard seems infinite. Yeah, it's really annoying. Run class seems bad, you need to be able to run in city. Yes, exactly. Fuck off! Now, run! No! See, this is why some games just shouldn't be played on a PC. This is two annoying games that are really poorly designed for PC. And he just takes it off me. This is 10 times easier on controller. Yeah, I can't do it. Ow, go away. Yeah, this is annoyingly... No, run. No! It's so annoying. I can't control him properly. Fuck, I was so close. I'm streaming, I'm no longer sick. Yeah, awesome. Okay, we got closer that time. As I said, I should just rename my stream. Watch me do the same shit over and over and over again for 3 hours. No, why do you drop it? No, why did you drop it? Why did you drop it? I didn't press the drop button. Why did you drop it? Yes, I'm staring at you, motherfucker. Okay, I'm annoyed now. Oh, and I accidentally bumped over the thing, so now he's gonna go and do the thing. Go do the thing. Do as you're told. Fuck off! Now bend over. Rise up. Okay, cool. Now, run. No! Why did you drop it? Why did you fucking drop it? Motherfucker! Why? What am I doing wrong? I'm so... Okay, Okay, watch Anna get tilted playing every game known to man, even the super chill games. It's not just League. Like, I get less tilted playing League than I do playing chill games. How is this possible? Come on, run, 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 run. No, no! Why? Fucking flip table. You drop things when humans touch you.
Yeah.
Alright. So how do I make him not touch me? Come on, dude. Do the thing. Okay, so I can't walk that way. Don't honk, just run. Yeah. There's another spot where he squats. I'm like, oh, really? Come on, let's go. Run, run, run. No! Fucker. Alright, where's the other spot where he squats? Fuck off! What, this thing? No, this seems like... Go away. Go away. He stops running. Why does he stop running? Is it like if he changes direction, he stops running for some reason? And I'm like, I haven't let go of the button. I'm still pressing the fucking, like, I've still got the double click that clicked in. So why do you stop running? Because that's when he catches up and that's when he drops it. So double click. Let's go. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Oh my god, I think we got it. I think we got it. I think we got it. Yep, it's gone. Nope. Nope. No! Oops, I just moved my antenna again. Alright, I'm upset. What do I do? What am I meant to do? How do I do it? Close it. Close it. Cool. Yeah, yeah. What you gonna do now, cunt? Huh? 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 What are you gonna do? Oh, apparently... Yeah! I did a thing without even realizing. Fuck yeah. Cool. So what are you gonna do? I just want your damn hat. Now what do I do? He's locked out of the gun, yeah. He needs his keys, yeah. But the keys are... in the garden. What am I meant to do now? Yeah, the keys are in the fucking... in the garden. Is this it? We can't continue? Did I break the game? Cool, I broke the game. This is it, no more goose game. Fuck. Are you serious? Okay. Alright, kids. Don't play games on PC, apparently. So much for fucking PC Master Race. Cool, what am I meant to do now? Fuck off! Can I climb up onto these? No. Well, I don't know what I'm meant to do now. Oh, yeah. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm getting those fucking keys. Needy fucker. Thanks, Trey. Come on. Why does he stop running? See, this is the same problem as before. Yeah, thank you. Would be nice. You're welcome. See, I don't understand why he stops running when I haven't let go of the double click. Instead of running out of the garden, you can run to the bushes and hide. Yeah? Which bushes though? Oh, yeah. I know what you mean. Right, now I need to wait for him to clear up all of this shit. ADHD means I just... You fucked it up, dude. That wasn't even me. He's not even noticing that he fucked it up. Bug. Yeah, ADHD means I just want to fast forward his random shit. I'm just like, cool, do the thing! Everybody sit up straight. Straighten your back. It's here. It's here. Where is he? Where is he? What are you doing? It's over here. Do I need to spoon feed you fucking everything? Here it is. There you go. Exactly. Now bend over like a good bitch. Why are you not doing the thing? You're meant to do the thing. Why did you put it back? He's doing other shit now. Oh. What's he doing now? Should I pick the flower? I just thought that I needed the flower for like something else. But like, sure, I can get the flower. Come here. Look at the thing. Look at this flower that I pulled out. Yeah, no, the flower's supposed to be a gift, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Yeah, I suspect flowers need to be a gift for later. Because I remember the flower being useful for later. That's why I didn't really want to touch the flower. But he's going to have to kneel for the flower. Oh, motherfucker! Just plant it back! Come on, run, 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 run. No! Why? You annoying shit. Cool. There, flower. How much clearer do I need to be? Yes, there we go. Yeah, I should could have taken a turn. Cool, now bend over in front of me. No! He can't see it. He can't see it. Yes! Finally! Fuck yeah. Breaking the lake. Breaking the lake. Go back to doing the thing you were doing. Go do your thing. Rabbit. The NPCs don't react to things unless they see them, so if you want them to act certain ways, I'm just going to show them you being naughty. All right. I love showing them that I've been naughty. It's how you get treated the best. Little fucking brat that I am. Oh no, how terrible. Punish me. Have a picnic. Bring the picnic blanket, sandwich apple, and a basket. Alright. Where is the picnic blanket? Let's find ourselves a picnic blanket. Is it on the table? I guess we can start here. Come on, run. Run, motherfucker, run! Braddy sub, but you. Braddy sub, do 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 do. Braddy sub, do 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 do. Braddy sub, do 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 do. Braddy sub. In time quickly if you stop running. Alright. What is it we need to do? Bring to the picnic blanket. Where's the blanket? Is it in here? Oh, whoops. Mm. Is it inside the thing? Wow, that's annoying.
Yeah, it is.
Brady, sup, what's my movement? I don't even know what my movement is. Brady, sup, Brady, sup, Brady, sup, Brady, sup. I'm gonna keep singing that until somebody punishes me. Ha ha ha! Not to say anyone, because none of you deserve it. None of you are allowed. I'm gonna do it until Sam gets fucking infuriated.
My evil plan.
Hi, friend! Is this a blanket? What's this? What's this blue thing? Okay, not a blanket. Where's the blanket? Run! No! No, no, no! Fuck. He's gonna follow me if I do that, and then he'll see all the other shit. You have the sun? Yeah, I did! I did the thing! Alright, so while he's not watching, go away, go back to planting shit. Look at the clipping on that. Oops. Fuck. All right, drop it. Innocent. Hi, friend. Hi. Just doing a thing. All right. In the meantime, should we try to figure out where this fucking blanket is? I need him to... Ow! I did steal his hat. It's in here. Oh, it's disappeared now. Can you go away? I'm not doing anything! Leave me alone! Go back to doing your thing. What's he doing? Don't just stare at it. Go do something. Go occupy yourself. Do whatever scrub shit you do. Cool. Doing the sneaky sneak. Come on. Whoops. Alright, let's pick this guy up. Whoops. Ah, I did not mean to drop that. Oh well. No, I got to drop it there. There, drop it.
Cool.
No. This guy. We'll put you here as well. Ah, oh, motherfucker. No! That wasn't. No. This guy, yes. This, no. No, no, no. How is that? No, this one. There, you had him! You had him! Come on! Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Great. Now, where's the blanket? Where do we find? Bring to the picnic blanket. Sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot jam, thermos, radio, basket. I don't know where the blanket is, though. Is this the blanket? This napkin here? It's the only blanket I can see. Come on. Oh, I found the blanket! Yay! Run, come on. Yeah, the controls are really annoying on PC. Gold's fine. I haven't actually played a lot of games just because I haven't been playing League. I've had a lot of work shit to do, and then there's like Christmas and New Year's and everything. And I got like super tired of League. Like I played 5-6 hours every single day for those like for 2 weeks. So I got a little bit tired of League, so I kind of stopped playing for a bit. Also, I can't play when I'm not at work because I don't have a decent enough setup. So I'm gonna do it. Yeah. There. How have you been, by the way, babe? What have you been up to? Also, this is getting a little tedious of just bringing all this shit over. Oops. Come on. There we go. Not bad! I'm 2 weeks off from Christmas. Oh, that's real nice. Cool, what else do we need? Oh, that's nice that stretched the nuts. Pumpkin, a carrot, thermos, and radio. Hi, friend! Doing nothing. What's he doing? No, this one. Here, this one. Come on. Okay, well, not now. Quick, look innocent. Happen? What the fuck, motherfucker? This is bullying! Fuck you! This is fucking... Ah! I was just chilling, okay? This is fucking goose bullying, and I am not here for it. Oh, you're just gonna chill there while I try to do this? Quick, grab the thing, quick! No! No, not that one. Yes, that one, come on. He's goosest? Yeah, he is. Why? I don't understand why he stops running. I didn't tell you to stop running. Oh, wrong way. I didn't tell you to stop running. Keep running, motherfucker. These controls are annoying on a PC. Alright, what else we got? Pumpkin, carrot, and radio. Shit! Walk away. I did nothing. I did nothing. Quick, grab that one. Oh, shit. Nothing. Oh god, the radio. Where's the radio? I don't even know where the radio is. Is that a radio? The sounds of the goose walking is really satisfying. Yeah, the sound in this game is incredible. And what's his name? Daniel Golding? I think his name is, who did the music. He's incredible. Where's the radio? Are you just gonna chase me, motherfucker? God, the fact that he stops running all the time is really annoying. Hi! Go back to doing whatever it is you're doing. That goose thick. go? I don't know, buddy. Go back to doing whatever it was you were doing. Do we distract you by going over here? I need him to fuck around with this thing way over here so that I can steal a pumpkin. There, look, look. Yeah. Isn't it terrible? Cool. Now where's the radio? Is that on the blanket? I don't know if it counts as on the blanket. There we go. Good enough. Now, where's the radio? Is it like somewhere else? Nope, right in the lake! There's a hole in the shrub too. Shrub. Shrub. Is there a shrub down here? Oh. Oops. Which shrub has a hole in it? What's up here? Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember that shrub. Oh, hi, friend! I was wondering if there was another place where I should go. Is there a radio in here? Nope, this is just next level, I'm assuming. Oh, okay. It's an alternative escape route. Oh, okay. Ooh, smart. Yeah, alright. Where's the fucking radio? Is that the radio? Yeah, I moved it, so's my dude. Oh, the hat magically appeared back on the door. That's weird. Is this the radio? No, that one. This one. This one. Come on. Yes, the other one. Stay on the other one. Yeah. No. Fuck. I went the wrong way. Yes, that radio is going to start playing every time I grab it. Sim!
Hong Kong came away in the countryside with practically non-existent internet, but I came here.
You're the
best! To wish
you
happy holidays. You're amazing and I love your face.
I love yours too! Right back at you, Sim. Thank you so much. You're great. It's currently 40 degrees. Oh my god, prom. That's nuts. Yeah, that one. Come on. This way, run. No! Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no, there's a thing. No, no. No. Motherfucker, there's a fucking bag in the way. I'm just gonna have to do everything myself, aren't I? have to make you go all the way here, aren't I? Did he see it? I don't think he's seen it. Ah, shit! Shit! Okay, I'm gonna need to make him go the other way. Alright, fuck you. He's fixing the cabbages. No, don't fix the cabbages. Fix this. Yeah, fuck this sign. Grab this hammer. Grab the thing! Run! 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 Fuck! Motherfucker! Okay, so he needs to be further away. Standing on it.
Oh yeah,
great, thank you. Did you put it the box on the fucking thing? Ah, fuck you. Can you go take care of the sign? Oh, you've already put the sign back. Okay, so all right. So where is the... the shovel? Oh, he's using it, isn't he? Of course he is. Motherfucker. Did you see? Yeah. Thank you so much! Thanks for the biddies! Wait, no, give me the radio! Now, run! Motherfucker, run! Run! Yeah! This way, in here! Yeah! Yes! Did the thing! We gon' have a picnic. Thanks for the biddies, Craig. Geese are real assholes. Yeah, they are. Ah! What's that next one? Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Oh, whoops. Why does that keep opening up? Okay, so here's the hammer. Ah! Go away. Okay, so I want him to use the hammer. Thank you. Look at him! Look at him freaking out! Look at him freaking out! Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. That's right. Start hammering! I'm doing nothing! Start hammering! I'm doing nothing. Doing nothing. Oh, that's too early. My fiance actually pulled the cooler with the radio on it so it wouldn't make any noise. Nice! Yes! Nailed it! Fiance actually pulled the cooler with the radio on it so it wouldn't make any. That's clever! That's so clever! Goodbye, prom! Have a great day!
Hump!
Cool, so next up. Okay. New level! Yay! Do I have new tasks here? Yes! Break the broom! Fuck gardens, get hunk! Is there anything to do with this soccer ball? Football. Trap the boy in the phone booth. Make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Get on TV! Go shopping. Alright. I've already forgotten everything I need to do. Oh, so these are mystery ones. So these are just like little Easter eggs. Cool. I'm assuming there's like one for each level. Break the broom. Okay, so we need to... How do we open this? Get on TV. So they're showing a whole bunch of like... music sports stuff. They're showing sports on TV. A boy running after the ball. Oh, here's a mop and a rake. There should be a broom in here as well. Play about glasses. Make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Where's the broom? What is a mop and a rake? Where is the broom? I'm missing. There's the broom! Push it over. Okay, so how would she break it? How do we make her break it? put in the basket, toothbrush, loo paper. Oh, what basket? Is it this basket? What do I need in there? Toothbrush, loo paper, hairbrush, tin fruit. There's so much stuff, fruit and veg. Wings! How do I flap my wings? There we go. Okay, I'm stuck. Like, I'm stuck. I can't move! I broke the game! I broke it! I legit can't move. I can't move. I can't move. We're broken. We're actually broken. He's just trapped in this like... Yeah. Fuck! We broke the game. Can I just please play one game that I don't break, please? Could just like... The tapping on the window is really stressing me out. Reset, and receive a target delivery process, savior. Someone please clip that, the breaking thing, so that I can send that to them. Not that, I mean, like, they're probably still doing stuff. Press space on. Yep, I know. There we go. Thanks. So it's really funny, the guys who worked on the engine, oh, this basket, cool. The guys who worked on the engine at EA that I was on, what is now like Frostbite but for mobile, they would always, so we had an internal layout tool that we built our, like, the UI on. And so we got to request features and, like, report bugs and shit, and, like, whatever we wanted, we would say, cool, I need to do this and this in the tool, can you build that? And they would be like, yeah, of course. They'd build it, and then we'd, you know, test it as and then start using it. We were basically the QA as we work on stuff. And every new feature, there was a particular engineer, a guy called Andrew, and he was just like, cool, I did the thing, test it out, come over to my desk, test it out, see if that's what you wanted. And I'd go over there and I'd break it immediately, and he's just like, what the fuck? And then I was like, yeah, I just used it the way I'm supposed to use it, like, because when you just go through the motions and just, like, opening a window, press up, press down, press left, press right, you know, doing your basic stuff, you don't, it doesn't break. But if you're doing lots of different things with control Z's and redos and copy paste and all the shit that you do when you're actually working in a tool, that's when the code gets fucked up, and that's when you find all the bugs. So I'd always manage to, like, break his shit, and he'd, like, always call me back, and he'd be like, okay, I fixed it now. It's unbreakable. It's completely unbreakable. I fixed it. Come over. Come try it. And I'd be like, yep, cool. And I'd go over there, and within 5 minutes, I'm like, broke it! And he's like, what the fuck? How? It was unbreakable. And I'm like, that's a challenge. Give me a new feature, I will break it. That's why Higgins are always unstable. It's because of me. Nah, the games are very stable, generally speaking. It's just they're often very big, and there are so many different, like, there's thousands of people playing thousands of variations. There's so many edge cases. So, yeah, like, they're very stable. It's just so many people doing so many different things. Cool. So, boy, can you, how do I convince the boy to use the phone? Danog's now playing Dota. My friend Dan's playing Dota. He's a commentator for Dota. He's a caster. Hello. Come play the ball. Come chase the ball. Is this how we get on TV? Because the TV has a boy chasing the ball. Oh, I scared him. Clipped. Thanks, Trey. I'll send it to them. And I'll be like, I'm sorry, I broke your game. Here's a bug. Jump up on the thing, spread your wings, and honk a lot. And she'll trap you in there, and then it breaks. No! Oh shit. No, you're not supposed to put it back. Oh, she's just gonna take the fucking thing with her? No, alright. Alright, so it seems I need to take this far away, or she won't see it. Similar to the picnic. This is far enough away. This is where we're going shopping. You're alright, huh? Sneaky snake. Did she see me? I don't know if she saw me. I think we're cool. No, this one. But how do I break the broom? No, why does that keep sliding? If I right or click my mouse when the list is open, it slides across and it's so annoying. How do I break the broom? I need her to follow me, or she won't go outside of this little mat territory. I need one of them. What's this? It's just a pot. Okay, I'm out. Motherfucker, run! In the basket. Does that count? Can I push it in? Let's grab this thing. I'm sure that's good for something. Oh, church bells. Sneaky snake. Oh my god, it's such a long walk. He's lost his plane. Soz kiddo. Make the boy cry. Yep. Get on TV. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Can I make him buy? Can I make... Why did you take your glasses off? Ah, I want to grab your laces. Ah! Ah! Oh! I made him break his glasses. Sure, whatever. Can I make the thing look like it belongs in the shop? If I run in here, she's gonna run at me. Ah! Okay, will she put the thing away? I was hoping you were gonna put it on a shelf and call it your own. Okay, where's the boy? He's still looking for his fucking glasses. Ah, sorry. Not sorry. bitch. I just want to put this thing onto the fucking table. Oh, I'm sorry. This one. No, I want this one. No. I just wanted the glasses. She can't chase me away now, can she? Ha! Ha! She put it back. Cool, what was I meant to do with the glasses? Trap the boy in the phone booth, make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Alright, and I'm embarrassed, it's been lovely. Thank you! Hope I'm causing trouble for this, thanks! Should I break his glasses? Or do I just lose them? It feels mean. I feel like a bully. Good night, Trey. Thank you so much. And thank you for gifting me the game. I love it. Also, she can't chase me now. Oi, kiddo. All right, he's going to see the toy. He's going to have to buy it back. Oi, kid. You're gonna have to pay for that. No, you're gonna have to pay for it, kid. Fucking knew it. Also, you need glasses. Alright, so we need to grab the wrong glasses off the shelf. Accomplished. Get on to you. Trap the boy in the phone booth. How do I open the phone booth? How do we call? Do we need to call someone? Oh, I can go under the thing. Ah! How do we get on TV? How do we make the phone ring? If I honk at it enough, will he come? Oh yeah! Someone's gonna... If I scare him... If I push him towards the phone booth. Riot! How you doing, Wit? How have you been? Long time no see. Also, do you prefer Wit or Riot? I'm pretty sure I asked you this last time too. How do I convince you? Come chase the ball. Chase the ball. Long time indeed, I know. Look, I'm streaming again. Can I scare you into going into the phone booth? Yeah! Either is fine, most people call me Wit. Alright, Wit it is. Ah! Alright. What are we doing here? Ah! Ah! I just want to be be on TV. How do I do it? Thank you. It's fun to be streaming again. I finished Gree earlier. It was amazing. Cool. So how? Where's the camera? How do I get on TV? I played Gree and it was beautiful. I burst into tears at the end. It was fucking wonderful. Ooh, there's a power button. What does this button do? Ah! I did it! You might have been lurking. Oh! I did the thing! Yay! That game's amazing. It's so beautiful. It is so beautiful. I loved it so much. Yay! Okay, what's next? What's next? Go shopping. Okay, so what do we need? Toothbrush, hairbrush, cleaner. All right. I agree. It's such an incredible game. You did the thing! I did! Honking celebration! Where is the toothbrush? Is it on here? No. Toothbrush, hairbrush, cleaner. Am I blind? Oh, there's a hairbrush. Ah, ha, ah, ha, ah, no, here. Grab it. There, grab it. Hee, no, rah! Fuck! She actually chased me. Drink water, everybody. Okay, so there's the brush, but where's the toothbrush? And where is cleaner? Is cleaner? Ah! I'm not even here, lady. I'm not even here. Okay, so she keeps going back to that glue gun. So if I put the glue gun, or is it a price tag machine? So if I grab that, I'm like, throw it somewhere else. You almost got away, I know. All right, are you done with the thing? Keep running.
Did it. Did the thing. Yes.
Fuck yeah. Toothbrush and cleaner. All right. Bonk. Atomic punch. I have no idea what that is a reference to, but yes. Is cleaner on these shelves? Is that? Yeah, let's go. It's got a green drop on it. That looks like detergent. Does that count? Yeah, we got it. Cool. Toothbrush.
Oh, Sam, congratulations. What did you play?
What champ? Now, where is the toothbrush? Kaisa? Of course you did. You're an awesome Kaisa. Well done. Burr Prad. Have you done the one where you have to make someone buy back some? Yep, I've done them all. All I need to do is find a fucking toothbrush. Where's them toothbrush at? There's no toothbrush in here. Is it like here with the other shit? Wait, no, I haven't broken the broom. Oh, he has cleanup as well. How do I break the broom? Can I drop something on it? Do people know how to break the broom? Also, where is the toothbrush? Any of this stuff in here? Whoops! Oh, damn it! I broke the game again. I broke my stream. Streamception. And we have to lock this. Where do we lock it? Lock. Cool. Now we fuck it up again and we go back. There we go. Trippy, I know. What you gonna do, lady? What you gonna do? You don't have a brush. Broom. Thing. You don't have a brush either, because I fucking took that too. Ha! I don't know where the toothbrush is. Take the toy as well? Yeah, because fuck you. All right, stream, please help. Where is there a toothbrush? And what on earth do I need to drop onto? Kurt, how you doing?
Honk, honk, honk.
Welcome. We're talking about that I think our line earlier was booty so good. Wait, who were we even talking about? Was it The Witcher? I can't remember. Maybe it was The Witcher, but yeah, booty so good it got me like. Gotta tip the bin up. Ooh. That's not what I. There we go. This way. Come on. Is there a toothbrush in here? Come on. Yeah, thanks, Chaku. There's too many options. The other one. Sure, take that one and throw it over here. And then we go back and we grab that one. That one. That one. That one. Yes! That one. No, come on! Alright, fuck him off. Yes! What a good goose. What a good goose. Come on. The boy seems to be able to see fine. Oh, oops, I got distracted. Cool. Yay! We went shopping! Trapped the shopkeeper in the garage. Where is the garage? Is that the. Come here, lady. Come on, grab the thing. Ah, run! Oh, shit. but now I'm in there too. Fuck. Fuck! I mean, technically. Yay! I mean, technically. Ooh. No! No! I closed the door. Rip. Okay, cool. what else do we need to do? Break the broom. What? Wait, no. Okay, I want to trap her inside. Did she find the broom? Oh, she's... At least the game doesn't soft lock you there. Yeah, for sure. I'm willing to bet someone's done that before. Alright, so she found the broom. Well, how do we break it? Also, this sign has got to go. I tried pressing the spread my wings thing, but I just kept pressing the zoom thing. Where's the spread? There. There it is. Oh. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. That one! No! Here! Yeah, where's your broom at now, bitch? Drag something onto the broom?
Honk honk! Honk honk!
You need it? Nope. Did it! Fucking nailed it. Now what? Alright. How you doing, Kurt? Long time no speak. Thanks. Pat pat. What happens in here? Can we... Nope. What if... Can I open this door? If I honk, can I open this door? Sit up straight, everybody. Alright, let's go to the next level. I'm assuming there is a next level. Have we unlocked something? Okay, it's not here. What do these things do? You. There you go. That's yours. That's my present. Okay, bye. Do I need to lock her inside so that she opens? Wait, she's opened this. Yay! Next level! Here we go! Okay, it's not here.
Yes!
Break shit, fuck shit up! There we go. Cool, next level, hi, hello! What do we do here? Make someone break the fancy vase. I feel so mean in this game. I am so mean, I'm such a bully. Help the woman dress up the bust. Break the fancy bars. Okay, so we're gonna be using. They're gonna swap the thing. Ooh. Hi, friend. Ooh, there's a flower. That's a pretty flower. Can I? Nope, I can't. That little thing in the gate looks different. Oh, hi. Sneaky snake! Hi! Oh, shit, I did it again. It's like Britney Spears, but cooler. Oh shit, I did it again. Make someone break the fancy bars. How do I make someone else break it? Can I pull the pull the legs off the. I can't pull the like the stool. Why can't I pull the legs off the stool? Make her use the critter. Oh, it's a goose! Hi, I love you. What is that? What does this button do? And this one too. Oh my god, there's a toilet with flowers on it. I love it. Also, I just realized it's almost 5 a.m. I probably should sleep. Make the man spit out his tea. Help the woman dress up the bust. Which bust? What is that? Did he spit out his tea? Was he not drinking? Oh. Okay, so I need to time it. Hi, friend. To doing your thing, as you were. Take a sip. Lady! Why it says the fancy bars in the instructions. Because here's another vase. Cool. Where did the dude go? No. Old man, where did you go? He's out there. Alright. Okay, so where's this bust that we need to dress up? Because his clothes. Oh, shit. Oh, he has a bust. I'm a musician now. That is awesome. Do the washing. Cool. Yeah, I see the bust. Help the woman dress it up. But the what clothes need to go in the washing? But does this ribbon go there? This way! No! God, she's a lot faster than the others are. Oh, shit, lady. Come here. What if we drop it, like, here? Drop it in here. Will she put it on him? This way. Come here, lady. Can you see me? He's drinking tea. No, he's not. Yes, yes, ribbon. Ribbon, put it on the bust. No. Help the woman dress up the bust. Ah, shit, I keep clicking again. Should I put actual clothes on him? Does he want a bra? Oh, he's gonna drink tea. Yes! Nailed it! Cool. Get dressed up with a ribbon. Oh! Thanks, Whit! Great place. Alright, so I need a ribbon. Okay, so I need to take the ribbon off. Drop it like here, sure. And then we grab this guy. And then we stand here. Is she gonna do it? Fuck! Fuck! Ah, dang it! This one! No, no, this one! Ah! Fuck! Ah! has to see. Yeah, I know. Oh, hi, Baker. How you doing? Yeah, I figured. All right. I'll let her get back to it. How you doing, Baker J? Cool. So if we... Oops. Okay. Where do we... There, cool. Fuck! I'm trapped. Trapped. Let me out. No, I broke it again. No, okay, cool. No. Ah, shit. I'm trying to make her... go away for a long time. She doesn't do it. Come here, lady. Surviving in this heat? Yeah, it sounds awful. Fuck. That wasn't what I meant to do. But, okay. Come on, pull. And then we go around. Hi, friend. Oh, it wasn't even me, I swear to God. Okay, now. And now we wait. Oh fuck, I left the goose visible. Shit. Fucking nailed it! Help the woman dress up the bust. Okay, cool. Make someone break the fancy vase. Now, how do I... Oh, it looks so pretty! How do I make her break the vase? I want her to put the vase back, but I've grabbed the... Like, why can't I grab the leg of the stool? Move the stool just as she tries to put it back. But that's apparently not gonna work. How do I move the thing? Oh, what if I just bump it just as she does it? Can I? No, I can't do it. What's in here? Nothing, apparently. Okay. What if I make her drop it just as she's trying to put the vase down? But I can't see. Okay, let's bring the vase all the way up to... Come on! Run. Okay, cool. So we drop it here. Sure. All right, lady. Come on. I could drop it. Okay, frightening her didn't work. All right. I will happily take hints. from people. If anyone wants to help, you are more than welcome to. How do I make her break the vase? Can I be let out again? The drawer. I opened the drawer. Let's explore this drawer a bit more. Aha! I'm fucking pretty as fuck in my fucking ribbon.
Ma!
Can I not pull it out? Phrasing. Yeah, go for it, Chaco. Don't, like, tell me exactly what to do, just give me, like, a hint if you figure it out.
Phrasing! Yes!
Wow, wait, you even know the Better TV, like, BTTV thingies? That's impressive. Someone in here, please open this door. I'm very impressed. Hello. I will break that vase instead. I am hiding. You can't see me. Okay, I don't know what to do. What does the soap do? Oh, soapy, soapy. Can we make something slippery? Ah! The drawer leads to a shortcut. What does that even mean? Friend. Pull hard up. Wait, that's your cue for phrasing. There we go. Yes. Cool. As if on cue. Then what? Oh! Cool. So we have a cricket bat. Can we break shit with a cricket bat?
Got it! Zoom!
Make the man go barefoot. Can I make you chase me with a cricket bat? Yes, that is my pretty ribbon. No, you took my ribbon! Motherfucker! Motherfucker. I want to steal your slippers. How do I take your slippers off? Is that man holding a paddle? Yes, he is, Mooks. You know what that means. He knows what's up. God, this music is amazing! How do I make him take his? Ah! Run, 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 run! Can I make him run through the water? Shit. Ah, for fuck's sake. You annoying shit. Run! 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 In here! In here! Ah, shit. Oh yeah, I'm forever down low. Hello and welcome. Come here. Get wet with me, baby. What you gonna do? Pick it up. Yeah. Yeah, she's wet. Your shoes are wet. Take them off. Take it off. Get wet with me and take it off. He's walking on water. This is Jesus right there. Alpha, how you doing? What did you walk in on? This water just like this old man. Is he gonna have to take his shoes off now? How much is this on Steam? It's like $20. Ah! Is he gonna have to take his shoes off now? Fuck off! Your slippers are wet. You're gonna have to take them off. He didn't take his fucking slippers off. Look at that clipping. Look at that clipping. Game developers were the worst. This is available on Steam until late 2020. Oh, it's not on Steam, it's on the Epic Game Store. I don't know. If he didn't take his shoes off. Run! Run! Run, 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 run! Ah! Fuck! I hate the way this goose, like, stops running when it walks into things. Bye! Run, I said. No, here! Oh my god. Oh my god, bug! Bug! What is this? The hat is over the bush. Someone please clip that as well. That is absolutely a bug. Yeah, where's your newspaper, buddy? Go fetch your newspaper. I haven't done shit, don't look at me. Yeah, go fetch your newspaper, that's right. Which one do we take? That one, yep, let's go. Get in here! Here we go. Take your slippers off. Why is he not taking his slippers off? His slippers are getting wet. Ah! Yes! You're gonna have to take your slippers off now. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Is he not taking his slippers off? I don't understand. His slippers got wet. He was fully in, like, he was like down to his fucking knees in pond water. And he's still wearing his slippers. Can I?
Ah.
Yeah, no, this way, this way, this way, this way.
No!
Damn it.
Okay, I figured it out.
All right, as you were. Back to reading. This way! There we go. In here. Oh no, it floats? No! What? Legit, when you've made him wade down to his knees in fucking pond water, he should take his fucking slippers off. I can't believe it floats. Let's try this again. Is he able to reach it from there? He actually does. This is bullshit. Hint next door. Yeah, alright. That was my next thought. Was like, should I just leave them? Yeah, alright. Aha! Uh-huh. Wasn't me. Yeah, you did. Okay, lady. Okay, bye. As you were. Off you pop. Doing nothing, just chilling. Hi. Hi. Nailed it. Cool. See, now it's still the shitty ones. Make someone break the fancy bars. Can I? Oh man, no.
No!
I keep doing that.
Ow!
No, now I need to go. Oh, quick, run through. Yep, thank you.
Yeah, Chaku, I was just gonna try to do that. I think I know what you mean, that like you need to get on that side. I was gonna try to get him to chase me with the baseball bat, but I guess that works. Come on. Come on.
Go!
Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Here's even a bat. Let me make it easy for you. Yay! Ah, shit.
Oh no, I'm sorry, lady. I feel bad. I'm sorry, lady. Oops. What do we need? A pair of socks, slipper, and a bar of soap. Oh, that's where the bar of soap is gonna go. Yep. Quickly before she sees me.
Yeah, we can.
Come on. Come on.
Yes. Yes. Snakey snake. Snakey let's do this.
No mercy.
None.
Oh shit. No, I just wanted to go through. Okay, never mind.
Never mind.
Didn't want to go that way anyway. Whoops! Now, where is that bar of soap? There it is. Run. I told you to run. Okay, let her put it back. She laments. I put the emphasis on the wrong syllable. Let's go. Come on, buddy. All right, I need to wait for the camera angles because my innocent face. Shit, shit, shit. Run, 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 run. No, no. Fuck. He keeps fucking dropping it. Alright, so I need to. Okay, so we gotta do this step by step. Leave me alone. Come on. Oh man, this is definitely not a PC game. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Okay, we drop it here. And then we make this guy fuck on off. Hi. As you were. Do you think? Run, 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 run.
Nope.
Fuck. Ah, shit. He's trying to get that cup while he. Okay, I need to go the other way, apparently. Yeah, go get it. Yeah, exactly. Oh my god, do I need to spoon feed you? Okay, go away, go away, go away, go away. See? Now you're busy doing things. Now you know what that is. Great. Come on. No! No, 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 no. Shit. I was doing so well. These controls are so annoying. All right, well, I'm gonna grab that in the meantime.
Run, run, run.
Come on, run. Cool, we're gonna, oh wait, no, not here. I don't want him to see all my laundry. Lady, ah! Where's the soap? It's already back in this place. I'm trying to figure out where do I put things. Hey! I mentioned you before because I was just like, hey, fucking Matt's playing Dota. I was like, he's playing the game that he hopelessly tried to teach me and it didn't work. Go get your hat, motherfucker! Also, how are you? I miss you! How is everything? Happy holidays back at you. I took your fucking hat. Yeah, 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 I took it. What are you gonna do? Go get your hat. Over here. Just booked your flights to Sweden. Hey, gonna come stay with me? There's your hat. Oh my god, you're actually the worst. This is my flat. There's my couch. You come stay. This is where you will be staying in August. It is a very comfy couch. There's others coming? Yeah, like Lisi will probably be coming. But like, I have floor space. Just fix my thing here. I have floor space. I have plenty of floor space. If Lisi comes, then she'll get prior number one. If Lisi doesn't come, that couch is yours. Alright, so where do I get this guy to go? I need him to go, like... Oh, look at the clipping on that neck. I just beheaded this goose. Oh, can I... Well, that's not going to be very helpful, is it? You know what I need to do? Alright, so I need him to... That cricket ball will always come back to this place. So if I put the cricket ball, like, in the wrong... Ah! Run! Run, 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 run. Okay, go away! No! No! I can't get out! Come on, go! Oh god, the way that the goose stops running is very frustrating. No, 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 no! Get distracted by something else, please. Yes, yes. Yes, no. These controls are so annoying. Ah! Oh, that man is so annoying. These controls are so annoying. Everything's annoying. I hate everything. Watch Anna get tilted at chill games. How on earth do I get this fucking soap across to the fucking pond? Perhaps distract him, take the soap the other route? Yeah, I could do that. That's actually not a bad idea. Here, this one. Look at this fish. Oh, she's just gonna put the soap back. Yeah. No, it's closed. See, I can't. Right, if I hide it. Hi. Trying to go around you. I haven't done shit. Bye. Bye, Sab. Have a good one. Okay. Note to self. No more controller games on PC. Oh, shit. I did it again. Where's the soap? Come on. Where did I drop it? Oh. Where did I drop the soap? I dropped the soap. Ah, dang it. I found the soap. Great. I have to go all the way around again. Wait. The soap magically reappeared? I'm doing well, thanks, Baker. I just trying to figure out who's reading. You can't see me sneak around. You can't see me. Oh! Did it! Fucking did it! Fucking did it! Fucking did it! Fucking did it! Yep. I need a slipper as well, motherfucker. Where did I throw his slipper? No, don't you dare take the fucking sock. No. No. Don't you dare undo all of my hard work. Oh, no! He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. I don't know where the slipper is. Fuck! He's actually gonna throw back all of my shit. Oh my god, I'm so upset. Fucking table flip. Right there. He's gonna find all of the shit that I had saved. I have no idea where I put his slipper. Fuck you! Fuck you! Can I steal the thing? There, come on! Steal! No! Oh, I'm so annoyed. Go away! I'm just trying to walk in behind you. What if I get it first? And this one too. No, no, mine. you. I'm gonna hide it where you can't see it. Red, hi! I think you put it outside the fence with a hole in it. Outside here? No, that was his glasses. Kurt, welcome back! What kind of Sith magic? I don't know. What do you mean? The fact that I can honk? Fuck you! Can I take that other slipper?
No.
I really want that other slipper. He's got the wrong foot up. I don't know where his other slipper is. I tossed it over to the other side somewhere. I don't know where I put it. Holy shit! Fuck, you scared me. Honk! Honk, honk! Oh, hold on, let me honk over here so she doesn't see it.
Honk!
And I'm taking that sock. No! Run! No! Run! Fuck! Damn it! I shouldn't have honked. Fuck. I don't know where his slipper is. I keep losing the fucking... Look at that clipping. It's got the wrong foot up, so I can't take it. Slippers near the entrance to the ladies' garden. Yeah, I mean, I only dropped it in there somewhere. Oops. Oh no. See, I thought that was the soap. That's why I was so surprised when the soap reappeared. Yeah, motherfucker. Come on. I'm gonna throw everything on the ground. I'm gonna throw you on the ground. No. Because fuck you. Okay, I think. I think while he throws the sock over, I'm gonna have to, yeah, throw the sock over, while he throws the sock over, I'm gonna sneak past with the soap. Have to do the same with the bra, because then the bra I can just throw it back.
Yeah. Oh, no. You're supposed to notice him throwing the fucking shit back. Clothes. Did she not notice that the bra's over there? Huh. Interesting. Okay, so how do I get her to... Oh, shit, again. Come on. Yep, it's me. Deal with it. Nope, she noticed it. I'm too impatient for this game. Alright, go hang the bra back up. And then she needs to go fix the fish. Go get the fish. Yes. Oh my god, that took so long. Yay! A new to-do list. Make someone prune the prize rose. What? Prune? Alright. Ah, finally. Okay. Yay! Moogs! We did the thing! We did it! Okay. How do they prune the prize rose? Accidentally cut it because she does this do anything? No. I need to like find some. Where's the pruning shit? There's like. Are there any pruning scissors? Bite his butt? I don't think I can. Yeah, take that, squirrel. I don't know if we have pruning scissors anywhere. Also, I have no idea how to dress up this fucking bust. This one. Yeah. Throw that on. Can I... put that on the... there are no shearing scissors, are there? Yes! Yes, there are! Come on! Yes! 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 Keep going. Nailed it! Ah, the man's clothing. Alright. Yeah, motherfucker. What is she looking at now?
fucking goose discrimination. This game is not for the kind-hearted, no. Alright, so this is the next level, I would assume. We still need to address the bust. Maybe the hat? Where is he? No, I was doing so well! Damn it. You were meant to go for the fucking newspaper! Yeah, newspaper. Over there. Go get it. Bump over a bunch of shit here. Will he see the newspaper? Nope, apparently not. Yeah, there's the ball. Go get the newspaper. Oh my god! There we go. Come on, let's go. What about that? Yeah. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Chaku. Wait. There's more. Ah. But I worked so hard for that. Glasses, maybe? His glasses are like out here. Yeah. Can you see them? Hi. Fuck. Yeah, it's not gonna work, is it? What if I distract him with some other shit? No! Go away! Where did I drop the pipe? I've lost the pipe! Where did I lose the pipe? That's where the glasses are. Where did I throw the pipe? I actually don't remember. Alright, so I need to lay things in a trail for him to do a bunch of shit one after the other. That's where the pipe is. That's okay, right? Yeah, go get the ball. Oh my god. You went and saw episode 9? Episode 9 of what? What's the next thing? The Star Wars. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sick. What'd you think of it? What else can we get on there? Oh, yeah, we need that thing. Cool. So. Yeah, look at that. What do you think of Baby Yoda? Will it? Also turn your volume down? It's my speaking volume or the...
Fuck! Jesse's up to this! Motherfucker! Fuck!
I warned you.
Oh shit, you're a jerk. Thank you. Thank you so much. 3 months in a row, have you also been subscribing while I've been off? Hold on. Oh, you're all so lovely. Thank you. All these people who subscribe while I've been like not able to stream. Oh, come on. Yes. Red, you're the fucking loveliest. Thank you. I really appreciate that. You're all so fucking lovely. Come on, three's the charm.
Yes!
Cool, that's everything from now, right? No, you're lovely. No, you hang up. Praising? What did I say? I don't know what I said. I'm gonna say stupid shit all the time. No, you hang up. Alright, what's next on our list? Ah, shit! Fuck! Ah, shit! You just unlocked it with the channel ports? Nice. I'm wondering if I should... Oh. Have we almost completed... Did we pretty much complete the game? We've got all these like secret things we have to do. And I don't know what they are. Let's just randomly do shit. This way? Okay. Hey, postman. Here's your box. What's in the box? Ah! Ah! Dump everything into the lake? Yeah. Destroy. Okay, so I need to do it when she's not watching. Ah! Go away! Let me out! Now there's another thing in the box. Now I'm wearing the box! I broke the game. go back into the car, as you were, lady. Hey Trey, how you doing? So wait, what were you saying before about the movie? Freaking loved it. It was very poetic. Nice. J.J. Abrams did a good job. Yeah, agreed. I totally agreed. What do you think of Baby Yoda? I love Baby Yoda so much. I've only watched like the first 2-3 episodes, but Surprise! It me. Oh. How do I get out of the thing? There we go. Cool. Do we have another list of things we need to be doing? Yes, we do. Is this the last one? I don't know if this is the last one or not, but I am very tired. It is, oh my God, it's almost 6 a.m. But it's like New Year's any day now. What's the date? 30th of December. So I'm pretty much just practicing for New Year's. All right. Just honk your way out of the box.
I did.
Thank you so much for hanging out for so long. I think I'm going to call it there and go to bed. It's like 6 a.m. I didn't even realize. This is what happens when you fucking... What's the lyric? Fuck all night and party all day? No, fuck all night and party. What's the lyric? I don't know, some glam rock thing. Break the dartboard. Oh, this is weird. I think it's fuck all night and party all day. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. It's like Steel Panther or something. I'm getting delirious. the only thing I fuck is I fuck up games! I break them all. Alright, we're going to bed. We are calling it there. And I break my obscenes as well. Look at this. Yeah. I will put on, let's do some beautiful sleepy music again. Let's get my favorite piano song once again. Were you referring to the Steel Panther song? I was. Wit, thank you for hanging out. Thanks for the long lurk. Chaku, thank you for helping me with the game. Mahiram, thank you for the host. If Dunky ever needs a partner for breaking games, we'll let you know. Dunky? Who's Dunky? But yeah, I'm good at breaking games. Let me play the games, I will break them. If you need an engine, if you're building anything, I will break it. I'm real good. Fuck on and put it. Yep. Red, that's what I was singing. Ish. Good night, everybody. Oh, you know what I do have? I've got risgrynsgröt in the fridge. Do you want to see risgrynsgröt? It's basically just rice, like rice porridge. It's a very Swedish thing. I can go sort that out in the meantime. I'll be right back. I'll finish stream. Just by chilling and chatting for a bit. Getting sleepy with the sleepy music. And then I'll eat while we try and find someone to raid and to like pass on some sweet loving to. Swedish countryside is beautiful. It really is. Have you been following my Instagram stories? Because I post a lot there. I've been most active on Instagram stories than anywhere else.
I need to be better at posting on my feed. Oh, I've been busy. Alright, let me get food.
This is my favorite piano piece. It is beautiful. Please love it. Love it with me.
Can you like hear me pottering about in the kitchen? I'm warming up my porridge. It's super yum. And cinnamon. Kanel. That's how you say cinnamon in Swedish. You can hear pots and pans? Yeah. That was me warming up. I was washing up and serving up my food. As I said before, like I only have two pots, and like two bowls, two plates, two spoons, two everything, because I'm waiting for my container. So yeah, so for those who weren't here before, all of my shit is still in a container. Hold on. Speak over that section. It's too beautiful. I'll go get my food in the meantime. Yeah, so all of my shit is still in a container. And so while I wait for my container to arrive, I've got two of everything that I've borrowed from my brother. So I've got two bowls, two plates, two knives, two forks, two towels, two like dinner covers, two... No, I actually don't even have two dinner covers. I've only got one dinner cover. I like actually wash my sheets and dry them and put them straight back onto the bed. Like, I have pretty much nothing. I have the basic furniture, but then all of the stuff, yeah, I don't have. So I've got
Like, I had to borrow a frying pan, a pot, until all my shit comes. So every time I want to use a new bowl, I need to, like, either I need to be super good at washing up straight away, or, like, if I have a bowl in the sink, I need to, like, wash the bowl in order to eat. So, yeah, anytime I have anything, if I've been streaming or do like, playing games or whatever, and I haven't been, if my kitchen isn't, like, spotless, then I need to wash up in order to do stuff. You miss me, don't... Oh, lovely. I miss you too, lovely. I miss everyone. I miss Australia. I miss sunshine. It's pitch black at 3 p.m. here. Makes life interesting. Yeah, it just means that I have to be super... I mean, like, I'm always super organized anyway, but I usually have enough that I can just put things away in the dishwasher because I hate washing up. But, like, I hate mess more than I hate washing up, so I'm super, super clean. As you can always tell, like, my apartment, even back home, is always, like, spotless. But when I have lots of things, I can accumulate them in the dishwasher and then fill up the dishwasher and then press the wash thing and then have clean things and fill it up. But when you only have two, you can't fill up the dishwasher, so you've always just, you always have to hand wash everything. So, yeah. It's just... You just need to be okay with washing a lot of dishes all the time. Which I hate, but it's fine, it's fine. It's like first world problems. Boo-hoo! Your lovely brother has lent you things so that you can wait for all your fucking fancy things to arrive in your fancy kitchen that you've got a fucking dishwasher and, yeah. Woe is me, right? Wow, 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 wow. First world problems. I'm super stoked to be here. Down here in Australia, smoke everywhere. No! We were talking so much about the fires before. I get so worried every time I, like, see the news. Like, whenever, like, Ray Johnson put up photos of what it looked like outside of her parents' house. Like, 100 meters from her parents' house, there was just, like, a wall of fire. It was horrific looking. And you sit here, you just got anxiety in your stomach. You're just like, I can't do anything. Like, I'm literally on the other side of the world. I mean, even if I was there, I would still not be able to do anything. But yeah, it's just fucked. So, yeah, I don't know. In the beginning, when I saw everyone's videos from Sydney, when like, when people were putting up the first videos, it was, oh, that bass. I thought that it was some kind of, I thought it was some kind of filter that people were putting up, that everything was like hazy and orange, but then I realized that everyone's videos look the same, and I'm just like, this is fucked. Sydney actually just looks like this. This is horrific. So, yeah, it's just real. Also, why is my Spotify thing not updating? That's weird. This thing? It's not updating. Sorry. I don't know why. Any word when my container may show up? It's meant to show, like, it was meant to arrive in Stockholm on the 24th of December, which is terrible timing because I've waited 3 months for it to arrive and it's gonna arrive literally on the first day when Sweden shuts down for a full week. It's like, really? You couldn't have picked a worse time. Could it have arrived like 3-4 days sooner? Then maybe I would have had it now over the Christmas break. I would have been able to use my holiday to set everything up, but instead I'm gonna get it in January. So they'll start customs and all the immigration stuff in January. So I don't even know if it's arrived. Like, it was, I was told a month ago that it was meant to arrive on the 24th of December, but I actually don't know. So, yeah, we'll see. It's exciting. Also, random side note, just because I was looking at my face now, I am learning to be, like, this is really, it might sound silly, to all of you, but this is a big deal for me to be streaming without makeup on. I've got a little bit of brows on just because I can't not have brows, but I've got like the tiniest little bit of makeup on my brows. But generally speaking, this is a very big deal for me to be like without makeup, just going around like, and I've been trying to post lots onto my Instagram stories of myself like without makeup and just getting used to it. I've not ever gone to work without makeup on, like never. So this is something that I'm really working on. So this is my first stream without, like, so yeah. Those of you who are here right now, this is your insider information of my own, like, personal anxiety that I'm dealing with right now. So yeah, this is a big stream for me. Anyway, what did I miss? Bushfires down here, so out of control, that's what I mean. Oh, fuck. I saw that, like, was it 300,000 animals? That seems low. But it was like 300,000 animals or something had died. And I can just imagine that, like, the repercussions are going to be even worse later on. You live 7 hours from Sydney and the Pfizer drone goes, oh, Chakula. Oh, I'm so sorry, Harriet. I'd, like, honestly, vote everyone, all of you, vote, get that piece of shit out of the government. Vote in people who care about the climate. That's what I was saying earlier today as well. Just, like, the only thing we can do is remember how angry and frustrated we are right now with the whole system, and don't forget this when it's election time again. Fucking get those pieces of shit out of the government and put in people who are actually going to bring about change. Like, we need our own Jacinda. We need, like, Jacinda 2.0. Any people without makeup look better? That's cool. And, like, I know that other people, like, you know, people without makeup, it's just like, it's a personal journey for me. Yeah, it's just my own shit that I need to deal with. Thank you, Baker. Thank you very much. Yeah, a lot of animals died to the point where the koalas functioning. So, whoa! That's really sad. And yeah, that's like, because other animals, like dingoes and stuff, can like run. But the koala can't, like, a koala can't just, I mean, A, it's really slow, and B, it lives in trees. Like, that's their home. So what are they going to do? Wouldn't be surprised if a revolution, yeah, I don't know. Like, the one thing I'm hoping we can do is have him be so unpopular that they throw him out, you know, like, Australia changes prime ministers, like, I change lipsticks, so I'm hoping that that's going to happen at least. Thanks, sweet. Thank you. I'm really struggling with it, but I'm like, this is why I'm trying to have my face really big on my stream as well, and me just like dealing with it. But yeah, I'm so used to having like lots of dark makeup and smoky eyes and winged eyeliner and everything. I'm just like, it's my face. And it's like, it doesn't help when you, like, you hang out with people, you go out and, like, chat to people, and people are like, you look tired. And I'm like, nah, this is just my face. This is just what I look like without the makeup on. People are like, you look sick. Are you sick? Are you sleeping? I'm like, yeah, no, this is just my face. We need to impeach him. Yeah, not just impeach, we need to get him voted through the Senate as well. There's a way we can support you through it. Oh, wait, you're lovely. Just be there, just be lovely. Just do exactly what you do. You're perfect, just as you are. Just the fact that I feel comfortable enough doing this on stream is cool. So that says enough about you. So that you understand that you're cool and I'm comfortable with you. So That's good. But thank you. I always love getting compliments on, like, when, you know, when, like, when I've got nice makeup and people still go, like, oh, you look great. Like, that's still nice. Don't get me wrong. It's just, like, it's nice also to be affirmed for just, like, this. It's silly, though. Like, you shouldn't need affirmation on appearance. But it's that silly thing where, I don't know, I've grown up in a world where makeup has always been, like, in a world where I have learnt that, like, my worth is based on how attractive people find me. Like, that's basically what I was taught since I was 14, 15. Ever since I started becoming sexualized by society. Like, ever since I started growing boobs, basically, was, like, how fuckable you are is how important you are to society. And so it's just this, like, and I know it's bullshit. Like, I know this is bullshit. It's just terrible thought patterns that I've just internalized since I was young. And I just need, like, I'm working on undoing all of that. So, yeah. Red! You're the bestestest. You're gonna make me red in the face. You're cute. Oh, I forgot all about my food. Let's get our kanel onto our risgrynsgröt. That's cinnamon onto the rice porridge pudding thing. This is such a Christmassy Swedish thing. It smells amazing. Don't you know when you blush, your stomach turns red? I did not know that. I did not know that, no.
Yum.
Sorry, you all just had to see my mouth. This is what happens when I eat on stream. I have to keep talking, and then you all see the contents of all my food in my mouth. I'm sorry. That looks amazing. It's so yummy. Yeah, it's like a sweetened rice pudding with cinnamon and honey. It's really good. Swedish Christmas food is the best. It's really good. Anyway, tell me good things. Tell me good Australia things. So, like, koalas are pretty much extinct, and ScoMo is a piece of shit, and the whole country is going up in flames. But, like, tell me some good stuff. Trey told us that he proposed to his fiance. So that was awesome. He shared photos onto the Discord. So that's fucking cool. Also, he got his purple belt in jiu-jitsu. Yeah, I've never met him. He lives in the US, but, like, he and I did this metal advent calendar thing where we listened to a metal album every day until Christmas. It was great. He's fucking lovely. Qantas is still around, but those are ones in zoos and stuff. Chili is the American Christmas food? Like chili con carne? Like beans and stuff? Is that American Christmas food? That's Mexican food. Isn't it? Moods? Rice pudding sounds like a fucking great time right now. Where would I get some at 11 p.m? I have no idea. I don't know either. Although you can get burritos at 11 p.m. and I would fucking murder for a fucking burrito right now. I kind of want rice pudding now. Well, come get it. You have different versions of it. Alright. Isn't it like chili con carne? It's like, it's even, like, it's Spanish. The words are Spanish. Not in this shithole state. Oh, really? Souls. Can't find anything after 10 p.m. That's like Sweden. It's so, like, it's so sad because I've moved to a capital country and I feel like I've moved to a little town. A capital country, I'm gonna say, capital city.
I hate English food.
Mm. Red, you're lovely. I'll send you a link. Are you sending him, what is it? Rice pudding? Chili? Chili con carne? Things are moving, starting to move to a brighter future. Chaka, that's great. I'm glad to hear it. Right up chili peppers. Except they're all dicks as well, apparently. Like, there's been so many stories that's come out from, like, all the big bands about, like, what dicks they are. There were stories about the Chili Peps, how they, they forced one of the people that worked at the record label, they, like, I don't know if they, like, locked her into a cupboard with them, or, like, just forced her into a cupboard or a storage area, whatever it was. I can't remember the details, so don't take me verbatim on this. But basically, like, got her into a corner and harassed her, like, expected her to, like, make out with them or something. I don't know. I can't remember. But it was, like, pretty gross. Not just pretty gross, like, that's crazy. Is low again. It's criminal, like, you know, sexual assault is criminal. But because it was the 80s and they were big and famous, and she was just a young person working at a record label, so nothing happened. She didn't feel like she could make a complaint, so nothing happened. So, yeah. Yay! Men with power and young women with no power. Yay! Oh well. It's changing, and it's no longer like that. Hopefully, that shit gets called out nowadays, so it's awesome. But it sucks because I fucking love the Chili Peppers! There's so many good songs, so I now feel very conflicted. Whenever they come on, because I'm like, fuck, I love the song. The song's a banger. What a shame he's such a dickhead. What a shame he, like, harasses women. Oh well. I saw the trailer for Little Women. Yeah, it looks so good. I really want to see it. I've forgotten the name. I've forgotten her name, but she is incredible and I love her. The main actress. Emma Watson, yeah. She's so great. Saoirse Ronan. Thanks, sweet. Yeah. She is so amazing. I'm excited. There are a lot of really good movies coming out. Did you see my tweet about the woman, by the way? Excuse me. There was an article. I was gonna die casually. There was a really good article that was being shared around, which basically said that, like, it's so frustrating that was it? The movie is amazing that it's been nominated for, like, a whole bunch of stuff, and yet when you go to the cinemas and you look, it's almost always, like, the cinemas are all just women. And the big discussion was, why aren't men going to see Little Women? Because, like, people just assume that it's a movie just for, like, if it's a movie about women, then only women go see it. I mean, sweeping stereotype, you know, like, generalization, sorry. But why is it that movies with men in the leading roles, like all our superhero movies and, like, basically every movie out there, like The Irishman and all the other movies that are being nominated, they're seen as normal cinema for everyone. But if there's movies that are about women's stories, then men don't go see them. Why? why do we all watch the men's movies but nobody watches the women's movies? So that was a really interesting article. I shared that. I don't know if you're interested in, like, yeah, just hearing the discussion about that. So if you're interested in that, go check it out. It's on my Twitter somewhere. But yeah, it was such a good point. I was like, fuck, it's so true. It's so true. We've got this, like, separate category. We've got, like, cinema and then, like, women's cinema. Chappy, you got asked out. That's awesome.
Ooh.
What a suitable film is? Go watch Little Women. Isn't the director of it the same one that won the best movie at the Oscars? I don't know. I have no idea. Men are afraid of being emasculated. What is so emasculating about watching a movie about women? We watch movies about men all the time. We don't become less women for it. Like, I'm still just as much of a woman just because I watch, like, superhero movies all the time. You won't be less of a man just because you watch a movie about a woman. I promise. If anything, you'll just learn a bit more about how people function. Isn't it great? Like, everyone would communicate better and we'd understand each other better and we'd, like, get along so much better if everyone just knew a bit more about each other, you know? Like, if men cared more about, like, women's movies, maybe we'd get along better. You know? When people are like, I wonder what she's thinking. I have no idea what she's thinking. Maybe get involved in, like, her culture and watch her movies and, like, read her books and do the, like, get interested in the things that she's interested in. Then you'll know what she's... Oh, shit! Spartan, hi! Hello. How you doing? Oh. Where was I going? I don't care who what the movie's about. If it has a great plot and great adaptation to it, I'll definitely support it. Fuck yes. Completely agreed. It's because guys don't know the entire context of the film. I mean, I don't know the context of 90% of the films that I go watch. I watch them anyway. If I've been told they're good, I'll watch them. I don't know what The Irishman is about. I mean, I know it's about a dude, because it literally says so in the title. But, like, I know that the, like, it's a fucking Scorsese movie, so, like, you know, I know it'll be good. I'll watch it. So why doesn't the same thing happen the other way? She directed Ladybird. Ooh, that's on my Netflix list. I am. Cool. Yeah, it's on my list. Thanks, Red. That's a good reminder. I might watch that tomorrow. I haven't seen it, but I'm very excited. Again, Saoirse. I think you pronounce her name in a great, amazing way. I don't know if I just butchered it. Apologies if I butchered it, but she's nice. Plot twist. The Irishman is really about a Scottish woman. Is it actually? Because that would be amazing. It would actually be amazing. Got it right? Awesome. Sure. I love her. Don't think so, but that would throw everyone a curve. I know, it would be amazing. It would be so good. Understand what the film is about just by looking at the description. Yeah, cool. I hope it's good. I hope your date is amazing. Go see Little Women. Let me know what you think. What you doing, Spartan? What you up to? Tell me stuff. I was actually just about to go to bed because it's 20 past 6 a.m. and I really should go to bed. The film's about the change in society after the Civil War happened. Interesting. I'm assuming you mean American society. Or do you mean, wait, is it Ireland?
So I would assume, like, no, I don't even know. I'm too tired. Did you see Mulan's coming out? Yes, the trailer looked amazing. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so good. 6 a.m., I know. Spartan, I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but yeah, it's almost 6:30 now, it's 6:20. So, I'm glad to see you decided to keep the stream schedule the same. That's so bad. Just a casual 8-hour stream. I know, I always do this shit. It's because I'm on holiday. I've got nothing to do tomorrow, so may as well hang out with a bunch of my favorite people. I've missed streaming. I've missed all of you. So, yeah. I think you've seen Jumanji because it's Jumanji. Yeah, do it. Do it. Let me know what you think. Yeah, okay, so I need to be better at doing, like, normal people streams. Like, I've gotten so used to just streaming for 8-9 hours each time. So, because that's what I used to do, because I was unemployed for 6 months. So, yeah. I need to figure out how to do it. Like, what do people, 420, what do people do? Like, how long do people normally stream? Like, 3-4 hours? Is that normal? 2-3 hours? 5-6? I don't even know. Well, glad that you're back on.
Thanks, Ryan.
I'm glad to be back. I can't wait to have my PC. And all my shit. I can't wait to like put all my art up. I can't, like, I'm gonna show you my apartment once I get all my shit. It'll be beautiful. I'm gonna make my own little goth mansion in here. I have to work tomorrow, so good night. Good night, Spartan. Sleep well. Thank you so much for the host. 3-4 times if part time a few days a week. Alright, so I should be aiming for 3-4 hours. Just like no time, but okay. I'm gonna try to be good. I'm gonna try to be good. Also, I'm gonna look at my nails. So these nails, my little sparkly claws that I've got here, I did them myself because there are no SNS salons. There are no salons that do SNS nails here in Sweden. And I got tired of not having proper nails. So I bought an SNS kit online from the US and I learned how to do it myself. So, like, I'm really happy with them. They turned out really good. I don't know if you can see, like, if the things, but like, they're black but with dark wine and silver sparkles. And they're super thin, like, they're thick in the base, which is a little, like, I need to work on that. But the ends are real thin, which means that they're real scratchy, which is real nice. Good for back scratches. So yeah, really happy with them. And they're real clicky as well. Like, I don't know if you can hear that. Probably not, but oh, trust me, they're real clicky. Catwoman claws, yes.
Thanks, mate.
ASMR stream, I can do the thing. Should we like, this moves his favorite thing. I want to see the cutest emote. What kind of a question is that? Does the Pope shit in the woods? Fuck yeah, I want to see the cutest emote. Oh my god, that's pretty fucking cute. What the fuck? Oh my god.
nice mute button for the streams I'm watching. Pawns are just there to keep the halo straight. You know the deal. I do it for you, Moots. Alright, who should we raid? What does the Pope's shirt do what now? Oh no, does the Pope shit in the woods? It's a mixture between... Thank you so much! Red! Thank you so much. You're fucking lovely. Gosh, yours is so great. No, you got me. All right, cool. I was just like, should I explain it? Because I'm happy to. All right. Last little sip of water. Is anyone on yet? Is anybody online? Hey, is anybody home? Is anybody wasting tears on loneliness? Oh, Nina's on! Kid Kerrigan. And Joliet is singing, and Nikki Taylor's playing League, but that's... I don't know, do you wanna... Let's raid Nina, because I miss her, and I love her. Shall we tell Nina that I love her a lot? What should we have? Good night, Mahian. I love you too. Good night. Oh, this song is from... Let's finish with that one. Let's see if I can make this anybody. Oh God, all caps. Our Lady Peace, that's the one. Our Lady... God, still all caps. Our Lady Peace. This is me, 16 years old. Will I ever get this far? This is me, very angsty, at 16 years old. All right, let's do a little message for Anina. I typed some stuff and then, hold on, now I need to type it again. There we go. Can we write that? Can we write that? I hope I'm not at work when you stream me again. Oh, I hope so. I hope not too. Well, I won't be streaming at this hour. Hey, is anybody on? Is anybody wasting tears on? Loneliness that everyone becomes. Is anybody alone? Is anybody painting fear on? No, bedroom walls are so today. Is anybody home? Is anybody wasting tears on? Loneliness that everyone becomes when they're not alright. Wow, I can't believe I actually remember these lyrics. It's been 15 years since I heard this last. All right. We literally were the same 16-year-old. You and me. You and me. Have a good one. I promise. Thank you, Chaku. All right. Raid. Is anybody home? Is anybody wasting tears on? Why is not kidding?